Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Forward, Escape the Fold, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off. I've been playing on my iPhone and I pretty much finished all this, but I'm gonna do it again for you. So let's try to beat the game with Anubis. So this is his skill. His items. Thank you. Let's try it. Sorry about the noise outside. Yay. Oh my god, it's really loud. I didn't unlock this guy? Alright, let's try with this. Still getting hit. Hey, that's not gonna really help, is it? Yeah. Oh, I can't afford anything. Want this, but oh well. There we go, mountains. Oh, come on. It has to be a non-enemy card. Yay. Yeah, huh. Oh, come on. Yikes. last level? I can't remember. Alright, so that means, so I now unlock the third one, and it shows that I beat the game with both of these. Let's try him. This will be nice. Oops. I like him. He's really nice. Oh shoot, I missed the wildlings. Ah. Last character. Oh god, what happened? Not again. Alright, I'm gonna beat this. This doubles. All right. Wow. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Look at this. Love it. defense. We're 60 points of armor, nice. Okay, now we could try this guy. This is what he has. Thank you. Why not? Oh, come on. This is gonna suck. Or maybe not. That was a little scary. Oh god, I forgot he replaces the shields. Oh my god, they don't stack. I don't know if this is gonna go well. No. Thank you. Alright, so I'm gonna take a break, but as you can see, I unlocked different characters and skills, and you get, percentage, like, it moves along as you unlock more. Also, there's different modes. I have not tried Journey yet, but I want to. Or Expert. Or Challenges. There's a lot in this game. So that's Forward, Escape the Fold. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.